These are the best tablets for reading in 2021. Welcome to Tablet PC Comparison. Up first is the Samsung Galaxy Tab A. Now this tablet has a 1920 by 1200 screen resolution, so you can see everything with crystal clear clarity. The tablet has an incredibly fast and efficient processor, so you can be sure that you won't have to wait for ages for pages to load on your device. With it, you will have 32GB of storage, but if you can get a microSD, then you can get as much as 512GB of storage. Another great thing about this tablet is that you can use it for up to 10 hours just on one single charge. This is pretty convenient for people that like to read on commutes or when they are on vacation. Next up is the Fire HD 8 Plus. The Fire HD 8 Plus is a powerful tablet made and designed by Amazon. It's a good choice for readers that want to read on the go without carrying a backpack full of books around with them everywhere. For starters, it has a screen that is around 8 inches big, so you can see all of the writing clearly, which is made even better by the 189 ppi pixel density. If you want to read while outside or in bright lighting conditions, that also isn't an issue, since the tablet doesn't have a lot of screen glare and it makes it safe for your eyes. In addition to this, the tablet will also come with a decent capacity of 32GB. It takes around 3 hours to charge and it can last for days on end with just that one charge. And as a whole, it's a fantastic choice for people looking for a high quality tablet that they can read on. And finally, we have the Apple iPad Pro. As with any other Apple product, the iPad Pro works on an iOS operating system. This has an easy to use interface once you get the hang of it, and it's enjoyable to use also. The iPad comes with an 11-inch screen, which is more than large enough for you to see what you're reading easily. It also works well if you want to use the device to watch various forms of media, or if you want to play games on the tablet. It comes with a whopping 512GB of storage, so you can store the equivalent of an entire library on it without any problems. The tablet is incredibly good if you want something that you can use for many hours without needing to put it on charge too. While the battery life is nothing in comparison to what you would find on a dedicated e-reader, a 10-hour battery life is certainly nothing to sniff at. Thanks for watching. Links to all of the products are in the description down below. If you have any questions, then please feel free to leave them in the comment section and leave a like on this video if you found it useful, and I'll see you in the next one.